Today I'm going to perform a magic experiment for you. This experiment involves removing the colors of a soft drink. What I have here is a bottle of a soft drink. Let's open the bottle and add the magic solution to it. Whoa! The color of the soft drink starts to fade. Adding more magic solution to it makes the color fade away more. If you keep this solution for a day, the soft drink will become totally colorless. Shaking the bottle of the soft drink actually produces bubbles. This proves that the magic solution only destroys the color of the soft drink, as there is still fizz in it. By the way, this magic solution is bleach. Bleach, being an oxidizing agent, actually reacts with the chemicals that are giving color to the cold drink and breaks them down. But hey, do not drink the solution of bleach and cold drink, as it is really, really harmful. And for more such amazing facts, quickly hit the like, share and subscribe button.